My 2on2sday show was too long for YouTube, so I've put it on Vimeo.